Shalom, Israel.
This is the moon.
Can you feel
As you can see,
the Bible calls
here you have the moon out.
So
now I'm just going
to
swing around and get the sun.
Look up your redemption.
There you have the sun. I was told that time has ran out. And told the structure from east to west has taken place. Now the Most High has requested me to go tell Pharaoh to let his people go from east to west. I was told, when you shall see Syria fall, you shall see Chicago fall. Therefore, Chicago will be the first to fall. Jamestown, Virginia, the last thing. And as always, watch ye therefore and pray always, that ye may be accounted worthy to escape all these things that shall come to pass, and to stand before the Son of Man. And for those who refuse to take in the tree of life, and to drink from the fountains of living water, let them be unjust still. And the bride say, come, Ishaya come, a kingdom come. Oh, man.
Don't you lie, he will dry your eyes. All you need is a mustard seed. Don't you doubt,
redemption. Redemption.
Have faith and believe.
Redemption draws nigh. Don't you cry, he will dry your eyes, he will. Redemption draws nigh. Let your soul, don't you cry, he will dry your eyes.
Redemption, don't you doubt, don't you doubt.
And there shall be signs in the sun and in the moon and in the stars, and upon the earth distress of nations with perplexity, the sea and the waves roaring, men's hearts filling them for fear and for looking after those things which are coming on the earth. For the powers of heaven shall be shaken, and then shall they see the Son of Man coming in the cloud with power and great glory. And when these things begin to come to pass, then look up and lift up your heads, for your redemption draweth nigh.
Redemption draweth nigh.